Days of Our Lives spoilers for Tuesday, June 8, 2021. T's trip involving himself in other people's affairs, Paulina struggling to keep the truth from getting out, and Ali deciding that a problem shared is a problem had. Tripp didn't like what little he saw going down between Dr. Snyder and Gwen. It was painfully obvious that Gwen was in a great deal of distress, and it was equally obvious that said distress had been caused by the not-so-good doc. Unluckily for Tripp, he wasn't able to hear exactly what was being said between the two. But that's not going to stop the nosy little de-gooder from ratting out the entire scene to Kayla, the woman who's just been dying for a reason to get Snyder fired from University Hospital. Much like Lucy Ricardo, Paulina's going to have some serious explaining to do once her actual plans for the Horton Town Square become public knowledge. Which is why she's going to go to great lengths to keep Abe from finding out her ulterior motives. How far will she go? Chanel's already gotten a pretty darn good look at Eli's ample assets, and that little incident got her in a whole heap of trouble once cousin Lonnie became the wiser. But history is about to repeat itself. Eli and Chanel are destined to have yet another awkward encounter, but who's the one that's going to accidentally put their goods on display? Ali has had a tough year and a half, and things are looking up, sorta. She's got a great guy that's totally into her, she's got a great girl that's totally into her, and she's about to go into business with the latter. Is it any wonder that the young woman seeks counseling from Grandma Marlena? Days of Our Lives airs weekdays on NBC. Check your local listings for airtimes.